from now. Some men just walked into a bank in Tyler, Texas. They're wearing a mustache, head on a hat, some boots and gloves. Snap judgment. There was a robbery at a bank in East Texas. A very small bank called the Guaranty Bank in the town of Tyler. And according to the tellers, the woman was an older man with a round stomach, a scraggly mustache, wore a big floppy hat. No blow up money. You gotta stop.